Welcome back, everyone. If you just are in the mood for a fall menu, this is the perfect thing, and Chef Terry just whipped it up in her own mind. I don't know how you can do that. I can't make French toast without reading the directions. But anyway, from Country Club Market, welcome today.
Thanks,
Happy
Holly.
Fall. Tell us about this menu.
Well, this is, I just started thinking with the cooler weather coming in, comfort food, and so I thought about chicken and vegetables, and then I thought stew, and then I thought, how about butternut squash and apples? Because I always like the sweet and the savory together. So that's what we're doing.
So this is chicken pot pie with both.
Yes.
Squash and apples. All right, so take us through it.
Okay, so what I have here is the celery, the apple, the squash, some onion and garlic, and then what I'll do is sprinkle in flour, and let that cook off.
Okay.
Add milk, in which I used skim milk, and so some chicken base. So it really is healthy. And then I just thickened it up, put it in the pan with your purchased pie crust, and baked it just like you would a pie to brown the crust. And then over here, I just used the gratin dish and the ramekins to show how nice you can do to make individual
portions.
And dress it up if you're entertaining.
All right, so what oven and how long do you bake this?
This is 375 and it's about 45 minutes.
All right, okay.
And
then apples and squash, what kind do you use? What do you like to use for
this,
apples?
This that I chose today is Honeycrisp.
Okay.
So it's to the sweeter.
Yep.
But Granny Smith, whatever your favorite apple is, is great. And I wanted to show, if I may, this way to cut celery. Because we typically take a stalk at a time, and then you have the center and throw it away. But it really is tasty if you use it in amongst all the others. So what I do is just cut into each of the stalks.
You don't cut off the end of it. That's a good way to hold it all together.
Leave the root intact.
Okay.
And then just cut like this, and then you're using actually up the whole bunch of celery itself, including the leaves that are sweet, and they are nice in salads too.
And they're okay too.
Yeah. And I think that's the chef mentality, because anything that's thrown away is actual money in our mind.
That's true, yes. Well, especially in pot pie. I mean, you can kind of throw everything in and you kind of sneak all the vegetables in for the kids as well.
Oh, peas are always, you know, good for color, and you bet.
Okay, now you've got classes. Tell us about some of the classes coming
up. I do. I have one this evening. It's full.
Okay.
But I still have openings for the class on the 25th next week, and then getting ready to release November already.
The holidays are here. For more information, tell us your website.
CountryClubMKT.com.
Very good.
And 515-987-5957.
All right, and the recipe that you see today will be on our website, KCCI.com, tomorrow.
Right.
So it's not going to be on there right now, but anyway, it's a very the smell is just fantastic. So can't wait to dig in here and take a look at what it looks like. This just looks beautiful. Terry, thank you very much. Happy fall.
Thanks.